That's it. It's over. Now there's nothing to do but wait, though it shouldn't be long. Perfect. All has gone according to plan.
I sense another signal.
Cerebral spinal activity. I think he's dreaming.
Wake up, Marcus. It's time. Hurry up. We don't have much time.
Are you sure you want to go, Lucas? It could be dangerous.
We have to go in there ready for anything, Marcus, right? Maybe there'll be an alien spaceship inside, or the tomb of an ancient king and all of his treasure.
Or a giant frozen dinosaur? And what if it's a secret weapon to take over the world?
Come on, let's hurry. The hangar's gonna be well guarded. We better get going if we don't want Mom and Dad to catch us.
Don't move or I'll shoot!
Don't shoot, sir! We're just kids! We're the Kane boys!
What the hell are you doing out here at this hour? Get back to your home immediately!
You're crazy, Lucas! We're lucky that he let us go. But if he catches us again, they're gonna beat our butts!
You do what you want, Marcus. I'm going back.
Don't move or I'll shoot!
Quick, let's hide!
Don't move or I'll shoot! Don't move or I'll shoot! Don't move or I'll shoot! Thank you.
Let's hide!
Don't move or I'll shoot! What the hell are you doing out here at this hour? Get back to your home immediately. Don't move or I'll shoot!
Any further. That soldier's blocking the way.
One of us should sneak around the back and find a way to avoid him.
Better wait for Marcus before going on.
Don't move or I'll shoot! What the hell are you doing out here at this hour? Thank you.
Better wait for Marcus before going on. Get to the hangar without being seen is to climb up the telephone pole and hang off of the cable.
Impossible! That pole is right under the guard's nose.
I know, but there's no other way.
Listen, I'm gonna try to get him to look the other way. Meanwhile, you run and climb up the pole. I'll try to set it up so you have enough time.
Okay, but how are you gonna get in?
I'll meet you back at the house. You tell me everything when you get back. At least that way we'll know for sure whether there's a flying saucer in that hangar.
Don't move or I'll shoot! What the hell are you doing out here at this hour? Don't move or I'll shoot! What the hell are you doing out here?
It's all up to you, Lucas.
Hey, what do you think you're doing there?
I'm looking for my cat, sir. He ran out of the house. He was on the garbage, but then he got away before I could grab him.
You're one of the Kane boys, right? Head on home, son. You shouldn't be out prowling around alone at this hour.
What about my cat, sir?
We'll find him tomorrow. Right now, you go on back home. Don't move or I'll shoot!